you're thinking of buying this Boya BYM1 microphone, so you want to know what's inside, how does it work, is it good? Let's have a look. Inside the box, you have the instruction booklet and then just some warranty info. You will notice that this product has this piece here, and it has a clip that comes with it, a trigger which allows you to use for smartphone, which I'm plugged into right now by the way, or your camera so that this will provide power for it. Inside this here, you twist it open and it comes with one battery. Now, you probably noticed that I'm wearing this, but I'm just going to take it apart. It comes with a little wind filter, so I'll just take this off for you. That's what it looks like. And you can actually unclip this from the mic, and that you can swap and change if you've got your own clip, or you can just use the clip that's provided. And then once you've clipped it on, you can put on your filter. That's what it sounds like at the moment, right underneath my shirt. So let's do some testing to see what it sounds like from different angles and different directions. This is the microphone clipped onto my shirt, and I'm just talking normally, not yelling or not being too quiet. This is me being a little bit more quiet and talking quite soft. This is me raising my voice a little bit and talking quite loud. This is the microphone at about 30 centimeters away from me, and I'm talking just normally. This is the microphone about 30 centimeters away from me, and I'm whispering. This is the microphone about 30 centimeters from me, and I'm raising my voice. This is the microphone about an arm's length and a half, and I'm talking normally. This is the microphone at about an arm's length and a half, and I'm whispering. This is the microphone at about an arm's length and a half, and I'm raising my voice. And there you go, a little bit of a test and a review of the Boya microphone that you can clip onto your shirt. This particular piece here feels quite solid. The clip is made of metal. The wires aren't all that strong, but if you're looking for a cheap alternative to something expensive like a Rode mic, this is probably going to do you the job if you're not after anything that's going to break the bank. Let's have a look at the cable that you'll get. You'll notice that it just keeps going and going and going and going. So this is a 6 meter cable, and that's about as much cable as you're going to be getting. You could probably wind this up and then hook it at the camera if it's too long. And that's the review for the Boya microphone. Thanks for watching, and I hope that's helped you make a decision on your purchase.